Hello guys, this is Lynch Gore. Welcome back to Resident Evil 4, New Game Part 2. Yeah, if you like the video, please like and subscribe. We recently take place after where we just left off on the last video. So, you didn't miss anything besides a cutscene, but I'm pretty sure all you fans know what that cutscene entitled. So, it'll buy me some time. Oh shit. Okay, alright, we got this. It's a fucking map. Oh wait, now the shotgun shells upstairs. Oh, that was so fucking close. Oh, fuck me. Fuck me in the ass. Oh, I got hit. That was fucking close.
Where's everyone going? Bingo? Leggett, I have some bad news. I've confirmed the body of an officer. Something's happened to the people here.
Leon, you need to get out of there. Look for a tower and follow the trail near it.
Got it.
Two shells? Are you fucking kidding me? Well, it's better than nothing. Okay, I'm just gonna get all the main things. Like ammo and stuff. I'm not gonna waste my time with herbs and shit. So. Okay, that's all I'm gonna grab. Oh, wait, no. That's not all. Fucking kidding me? Wow. Good job, David. Some good treasure, though. Can't complain about that, because Lord knows I'm gonna need some of that. And once I get all those medallions, too, I'll get fucking the Punisher, which is great once it's upgraded. It's like it pierces through like 5 zombies with 1 shot, and I'm like, hell yeah, I'll fucking take it. Pretty sure I can get this with the knife. Yeah, I was gonna say, be a waste of ammo. Okay. Now here comes the fun part. Fucking hate this part. I mean, it's easy, but just like the whole button smashing thing. Oh, fuck, that's close. damn it, I missed the... Come on, throw another one. Fuck me. Okay, fuck you. I know that was a fucking hit. Look at the things on that fucking spider. Holy crap. I would not think to bite me. Holy hell. Okay. We'll just run it around this. Come on. Come here. At a checkpoint. Oh. Okay.
Oh, rough, don't you think? You're not like them?
No.
Tell me what's going on here.
Americano, see? Now what brings a bloke like you to this part of the world?
Oh,
hey, easy, whoever you are.
Name's Liam. Came here looking for this girl. Seen her?
What, are you supposed to be a cop or something? Nah, you don't know the time.
Maybe.
Okay, let me guess. She's the president's daughter?
It's too good for a guess. Wanna start explaining?
Psychic powers. Nah, just kidding. I overheard one of the villagers talking something about the president's daughter in the church.
And who might you be?
Me llamo Luis Serra. Used to be a cop in Madrid. Now I'm just a good-for-nothing guy who happens to be quite a ladies' man.
Why'd you quit?
Phew, policia. You put your life on the line. Nobody really appreciates you enough for it. Being a hero isn't what it's cracked up to be anymore.
Used to be a cop myself. Only for a day, though.
I thought I was bad.
Somehow I managed to get myself involved with the incident in Raccoon City on my first day in the force.
That is the incident with the viral outbreak, right? I think I might have seen a sample of the virus in a lab at the department.
Do something, cop!
After you.
Now!
It's Leon. Sorry I couldn't get in touch sooner, but I was a bit tied up.
You're okay, right?
Fine. There was a male civilian held captive. According to him, Ashley's in a church somewhere.
What happened to him?
He managed to escape.
Do you have a fix on the location of that church?
No, but apparently there's a secret passage in the village that leads there. I'm heading back to the village.
This is pretty fun. I miss my hand cannon.
Over here, stranger.
Tell me what to do. My laser cannon was the shit. It wiped out like a room of zombies in one fucking shot.
Something that might interest you. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Yeah, I know.
What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying?
I can't combine ammo.
Is that all? that old? Thank you.
Okay. Well, now that I got the setup, I kind of want. That should be good. I don't know why I keep clicking triangle for the fucking inventory. And pretty sure I can snipe some zombies. Come on. Yeah. Really? Oh, goodbye. That's what I got out of here. Fuck, I really don't want to use that. Accuracy is pretty fucking shitty right now. At least I got that. Still trying to get no deaths. Damn it. Headshot for days. kind of miss having the sniper rifle, but then again, I kind of didn't. Like, I'd rather have the one where you put the thermal scope on it in order to see inside of those regenerating zombies. But that's because you didn't have to fucking do a whole bunch of shit, dude. What I'll do is on the next checkpoint. Oh, good. So I gotta get up like at what, 6 in the morning tomorrow? Maybe 5:30 if I wanna have a cup of coffee and enjoy it. Ooh. I'm gonna use that right now. Thank you. something else in here? Okay, no, there wasn't. Headshot. Let's see. Based on how I've been doing so far, I think I'm gonna go fishing. So let me see what I can do here. Clear some room. Actually, I think if I just throw this. Oh, did I miss? Okay. I think I had to take two. I take one and two. And I'm gonna take you. Probably take you. Yes. I think I can take this bed. Oh wow. Okay. Alright. Oops. Usually when I did, when I had all those infinite ammo weapons, we'll just go down there and shoot some fishies and sell them to the merchant. Because, I mean, usually when you have infinite ammo, you rarely die. You rarely ever need health. Oh, yeah, for me at least. Which is weird, because knowing me, I usually rarely ever get tired. No. Go right. Go up. Aha, there we go. So it's up and left. And we got the key. Good. Well, this is Ben Lynch 4. Thank you for watching. And if you like this video, please give it a like and subscribe. That would really help. And if you can, please share this video and help it get out there. Help me get more views and everything else. And I'll follow my subscribers back too. So, you got me, I got you. Well, yeah, thanks for watching. And you guys have a great rest of your night or day. Here it's night. It's about 1 in the morning. So, yeah, thank you for watching, guys. And like and subscribe. And take care. Peace.